Thanks for clicking on WMUR.com. I'm meteorologist Derek Weglars. A cool start to the morning. Again, temperatures in the 20s and the 30s, if not the lower 40s in a few spots south and east. So high pressure is basically over the region. There's not a whole lot going on for the next couple of days, minus the fact that it is sunny and dry, and there will be a warming trend on the western periphery of this area of high pressure. We will talk about high surf and gusty winds in just a moment, but the high fire danger continues through this afternoon. Basically, the brush is getting dry, and it's dry at the ground, at least in the atmosphere, where I think a lot of fires that would start, if they were to start, will move quickly. So keep that in mind. There may be some burning restrictions in your locales through the afternoon today. Futurecast shows a mainly sunny day today. Temperatures will climb into the lower and middle 60s through the afternoon. And I think overnight tonight is another cool and crisp evening. Temperatures once again will fall back into the 30s by first thing tomorrow morning before another sunny day, at least to start things off, before clouds move in late Tuesday afternoon. So for today, temperatures lower to the middle 60s for most spots. And for tonight, like I mentioned, we are back near freezing for a number of communities here, especially across central, western, and even northern New Hampshire. It's further south and east, where I think you may get lucky and end up in the upper 30s to near 40. This is Hurricane Teddy, still a Category 2 storm, still looking fairly impressive here on satellite. And the track from the Hurricane Center does take Teddy towards the north and west and then towards the northeast over Nova Scotia. It's close enough to us where I think we'll have a period of high waves and minor coastal flooding at the immediate shorelines late Tuesday and into Wednesday. Wave heights between 6 and 10 feet in the shade of orange here for the entire seacoast. And then behind Teddy, winds will rapidly pick up late Tuesday through Wednesday afternoon. In fact, wind gusts Wednesday afternoon range from the middle 30s to the middle 40s as we go through the remainder of the afternoon on Wednesday. So that'll be the day we watch out for some gusts here that are a little bit feistier. Temperatures, though, are warm in the middle 70s, so it should be a nice day. More seasonable, actually, believe it or not, given this time of year. It looks like the end of the work week isn't all that bad. It's not as bright, yes, but temperatures are still relatively warm in the lower 70s. And our next opportunity for showers will come on Friday, especially across northern New Hampshire and possibly for the end of next weekend, as our high temperatures basically flatline near 70.